Great Scout, Mack the Wonder Dog here with our internet tractor growing project again. As you can see, we got the most perfect, beautiful spring storm right after we sprinkled our Miracle-Gro. We're noticing some green, a little bit of yellow, looks like we're iron deficient. We can kind of see the mountains. It's a beautiful day for Laramie, Wyoming. As you can tell, we're not farmers, ranchers. We're learning a lot. This is high country desert, and so we need all the moisture we can get. Today we're gonna sprinkle just a little tiny bit more Miracle-Gro around, make sure that we're good to go. We got Mack the Wonder Dog being the, we got a little white dog with us too, and hopefully we don't get this on him because we don't want him to grow up and be that big and ugly. We just want him to stay a cute little dog. So we get our Miracle-Gro down here. We're also today, we're gonna go another step, and we're actually gonna put some organic fertilizer on top of it. Hopefully when that works in and soaks its way down through there, we haven't noticed a lot of work with our chemicals, so we're gonna try some natural fertilizer today. Like I said, not a lot of progress yet, so we'll keep you posted, and as we like to say, Mack, come here, buddy. Great Scout. And Mack out. Come here, Mack. Good boy. And Mack out. There we go. And Mack out.
Rock, river.